AVs talk that talk. Streets need that. NYC, LA, Chicago, Detroit, the whole world. Let's get it.
I had a basic plan, get out the projects and never look back. Could still smell the aroma from when my uncle was. Between homies, better yet brothers, that used to spend the night with each other. They moms was best friends. One name was Anthony, the hood called the man live. Kept his pistol on him, so he bought a bigger pant size. He got a little colder the moment he watched his man die. That was 10 years ago. Baby face wishing that his beard would grow. Now he throw it set up anyway, go. He just a product of his environment. Told me he'd rather die than never go to Rikers again. Did a bit, his celly was blood, he studied 5%. Came home like, let see me, I'll never ride with 10. Corey was his right hand, his mother up north. She was busting checks with the wrong. Pops Annie's and he just want him some strong liquor. Lose the attitude, he miserable. For years he tried to get a liquor too. Mom's begging he finished school, but nonsense he getting too. Aunt met Corey when they was kids with innocence. Aunt hated his dad around, cause dad was militant. Corey found a holder pass, so cash they could triple it, double it, stack it all. Corey ain't never wanna spend. Aunt was blowing money fast. Big Meechin when he shot, flash shot. Body wrapped in diamonds, necklace in the watch. They hated Malcolm, hated Martin.
They gon' hate
him. Living in a two-bedroom apartment. No lights up in the crib, I guess I came up out the darkness. Mood changed when I sparked it. Now I park it. They hated Malcolm, hated Martin.
They gon' hate him.
Living in a two-bedroom apartment. No lights up in the crib, I guess I came up out the darkness. Mood changed when I sparked it. Now I park it. And Corey set up a trap. Fiends in and out of that. No mask, stocking cap. They robbed him, but he got it back. 6 in the morning with baggies on him was a way of life. Streets to teach you ain't nothing free. Pay the price, eviction notice in the kitchen. Your bitches stay the night. Corey had the sour in. Ain't with Yola. Got kicked out his mom's crib. She found a couple boulders. Locked up with killers up north. He rubbed a couple shoulders. Corey told Ant on the VI the block was changing. Ant told Corey be grateful. Freedom's amazing. 3.5 light bid. And stayed in drama, he was light-skinned. Outside before you was typing. No MySpace, Corey and Ant had butter rocking. The other young from the block just love to watch him. Couple haters, but nothing major, they knew the streets. Called Corey, made him take off that new Philippe. Corey took it on the chin, he wasn't new to beef. Now killers kill you for talking, all you gotta do is speak. That's a man down. Ant told Corey had a fam ram. And keep on shitting on your clothes until your pants brown. They hustle low, so much evidence that Cam found. Corey got nervous when.
Coming up next, it's a UFC featherweight division fight. So 3 years the gap in age between these two fighters with the same height and reach. The veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee...
Here we go, first row, you ready? You ready?
We are underway. Back to the left hand now, unable to connect.
Oh!
Blocks the shot.
Keeping his head protected here. Excellent blocking.
Able to check that kick as well.
Good defense there.
Just missing on the high kick there.
That one hurt.
And he eats a right hand there.
Really threw a lot of power into that uppercut, but missed.
Very nice leg kick for him there. Can't take too many of those. Good defense here, Joe, as the hook to the head is blocked.
Inside leg kick.
Back and forth we go.
1-2.
Also, he gets clipped once again here, Joe, and he continues to be vulnerable by leaning in. He's keeping his head on the center line. He's got a change things up a little bit. That one appeared to stun him.
This could be it.
Wow, big overhand right miss.
Beautiful timing with the left hand.
Big left punch.
That is a massive left hand.
Oh, very nice. Looking for the left hook.
Seconds now remain in the round.
The kick gets through. There's a left hand.
A huge block for him. Connects there with the punch. And he lands a nice kick.
Caught him with a punch.
Wow. Oh, now he has found his timing. He is doling out punishment here.
Tagged him.
Roundhouse kick, Joe, unable to find the target.
Look at that, he's timing that jab.
All right, there's the clapper, 10 seconds to go. Horn sound for the underground.
Look at him, he's tired. Look over there.
Let's see some of the action here. Here's a nasty head kick that lands. And here's a huge, perfectly placed punch that lands with devastating impact. Big round.
The beautiful Jenny Andrade to get us going. Round two is underway.
Now, starting off this round, he might still be hurt. He's going to want to look to be defensive and move and avoid getting hit and try to recover.
Nice jab. Follows it up with a nice right hand.
Excellent defense here. Really good job blocking all those shots coming at his head. Those punches are very hard.
Lands to the body there. Beautiful kick to the body there, and he just left himself wide open for that strike. Very vulnerable by leaning in, keeping the guard high to allow for an opening down low. He landed that inside leg kick. You're seeing a lot of different looks tonight, Joe. Switches to southpaw once again.
Tags him.
Unable to connect there. Well, no issue finding his timing here. Nice series of strikes as he continues to land.
Big shot to the head. He's stunned.
He's got him hurt here. Oh, he might be out.
It looks like he's got the submission. He's got the twister locked in tight.
Now it's deeper.
And he lost tapping out tonight.
Moves to half guard. Tries to pass, but doesn't make it.
Nice hammer fist. Back to the stand-up now, both fighters upright. Well, he may need to drop the elbows here defensively, Joe. How much more body damage can he take? Well, he's landed some excellent shots in this fight tonight, but more often than not, it has been one and done. So the emphasis now moving forward, combinations. Throw your punches in bunches and really try to force the issue and get your opponent out of there.
Oh, nice single. Look at that. Oh, look at this. It looks like the submission's locked. He might get in here. Look at this.
Getting tighter. Brilliant submission defense there.
Completely lost the position.
Side control.
And they clinch once again here, Joe. Another takedown attempt here. Oh, a nice shot there. Nothing telegraphed about it, so he lands another takedown. They're starting to really pop. and his opponent can't see the entry. So heady stuff here with the takedowns. We'll see if he can execute here now on the ground. 20 seconds left. Strike will count. Round three next.
Let's take a look at some of the action here. And here we see some beautiful submission offense here. And there's another excellent attempt at the submission, but can't quite finish it. And let's go to a different angle.
Third round underway. How about that shin?
And he lands it to the leg.
Oh, and he goes for the hook now. It's good.
Oh! This could be it right here.
Oh! Back to the feet. Well, we wondered earlier why there weren't as many body strikes. He's making up for lost time here. Shot to the body connects, and that bears watching. That's going to hurt this opponent. Joe, huge block there. The defense is holding up.
Okay, he's got a nice snap to that leg kick. Very nice.
Man, that hurts to look at, Joe. Nasty bruise on the outside of his thigh. He's going to have fun walking around tomorrow.
Boy, he stepped in and out.
Whiffs on the straight right hand.
Oh!
Just over 3 minutes to go now.
Kick to the head lands. He's stunned. He's trying to hang on.
Oh, he is starting to put a lot more pressure on his opponent here, Joe. A lot lighter on his feet these last couple rounds of this fight.
Whoa!
Oh, here's the head kick. It's blocked.
And he's looking for that left.
Now a level change.
And he gets the takedown.
Gets up again here, but hurt. Oh, how about the judo toss there? It's not as easy as it looks, I can assure you.
Excellent movement on the ground here. Always trying to better his position. He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground. In half guard position. He's back into side control here. He's looking to work that mounted crucifix. Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground. Staying busy. Looking for the arm triangle. Oh. Oh, he's trapped. He's free. Beautiful arm triangle escape. Working from side control. Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy. Inside control once again.
Final seconds. And busy as he looks to improve position here.
He's got a submission.
And that'll do it. 15 minutes in the books.
Connects flush. And here it is again, another angle. Let's see it one more time.
All right, here's round four, fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out.
He got tagged there, and there's a takedown attempt.
Back to the feet now. Well, you didn't see a lot of the body work from him in the earlier...
Oh!
scrambling.
Oh, straight right.
Body kick, look at that.
We show you the total strikes.
That one hurt.
Yeah, he's stunned. He's in trouble. On his feet. He's trying to stay up. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Now goes in and secures the takedown.
He caught a twister here. It looks like he's got the twister locked in tight.
He might get a finish here.
This could be it. This could be it.
Wow. That's big. Side control. And now they clinch.
And he's back up again. So the takedowns have been there, as have the get up.
Oh!
Looked like it did stun him a little bit.
He's hurt badly. He's just hanging on here right now.
Back to the feet.
Oh, he hurt him. He clipped him. Can he hang on?
Excellent movement here on the ground.
He's got a guillotine. Wraps the leg around the back. Tremendous pressure on the neck.
Wow.
He's got a half guard here.
Working on another choke here.
That choke is deep.
And this might just be a matter of time.
He got in the choke, refused to tap, and went night-night.
Yeah, great job executing the submission in that fight, Joe. Really excellent work, not just with the setup, but with the transitions and top-level technique to ultimately get the finish and put his opponent unconscious.
And here's the end of the fight. Let's see it one more time. Got the arm in deep under the neck, locked in tight. And it's over before they even get a chance to tap. And one more time, nice technique here on this submission.
So a seminal moment for this fighter here tonight as he gets the win by submission. Huge victory in his career, and it'll be very interesting to see how they matchmake him moving forward. Now we go inside the octagon, Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 36 seconds of round number 4. For the winner by submission, El Toro!
So there he is, your winner by way of submission, and how good was that? I mean, you talk about maximizing a UFC showcase, and that's a great example of doing just that. You see him sharing a moment here with his coaches, his training partners, and you can be sure that with the hard work done and the hay in the barn, that these guys are going to be celebrating deep into the night after a submission win like this. Spit it like I'm underground. Wonder how.